Well, once again, the governor instead proposed helping large corporations. He's proposed cuts for business taxes in this budget and no cuts for working men and women in the state of Pennsylvania. In fact, everything that he proposed will result in higher taxes for working men and women in Pennsylvania while he's giving away more tax cuts to his business friends. Well, it's bad news for everyone in the state of Pennsylvania. What we just heard was the governor basically running from the issues, and apparently isn't even sure what the issues are. He claimed that he had actually increased funding for education last year when there was a decrease of close to $1 billion, resulted in larger class sizes, 14,000 educators losing their jobs in the state of Pennsylvania, and property taxes going up all around the state. I guess the governor's the only one that didn't get the memo on that. He also just briefly touched on transportation, which is the number one issue in Pennsylvania, along with jobs, and said, we'll deal with that later. It really was a dismal speech that said we were going to build on last year's budget, which last year's budget resulted in us falling from 7th in job creation to 35th in job creation. And higher local taxes. I'm not sure why anyone would want to build on that, but apparently the governor believes that was success. Well, the governor has again proposed massive cuts to higher education, somehow believing that that doesn't affect families in Pennsylvania. And anyone who has a child in college knows that you cut the subsidies to basic ed or to higher education and your tuition costs are going to go up. That's the only place they can go. So he talks about trying to save Pennsylvania families money and then turns around and says, oh, but by the way, you can pay that tuition bill. And apparently that doesn't count. I don't understand the logic behind what he's proposing, but again, it seems like he's in denial about the realities of what his budget does.